I'm really bad at this, aren't I don't know the lyrics in my rhyme. I can't breathe. I think I'm okay now. I'm fine. Hey guys, Blady, how you doing? Welcome back to another goddamn video on WWE 2K17 version 1.06. Hello Sasha, how are you today? Anyway, so we're back playing the 2K again. I know, played this game way too often. We actually haven't played it. I haven't done a video on it in ages. Anyway, so today on WWE 2K, I thought, what should I do? What match should we see today? And I thought, maybe we should do like Brock Lesnar versus everyone. It's like, no, because Brock is gonna bloody win unless bloody Goldberg is there. Because if Goldberg's there, you know, Brock goes down straight away and it's like, yeah, Goldberg guy. Man, if you didn't watch the Royal Rumble, don't. Apparently, it was depressing. Hey, Seth. He's my favorite wrestler. Anyway, so today, I thought we would do a bunch of matches, okay? Now, I predicted what would happen at WrestleMania, and I'm probably, you know, predicted a bit too early because recently on SmackDown Live, Bray Wyatt actually became champion, and Randy's a part of the Wyatt family. Why is Victor bloody champ, huh? Anyway, so all this is happening here, and I thought, why not protect every single one of these titles? No, I'm just kidding. You actually thought I was gonna do that? No, I'm not. Anyway, today though, what we are gonna do is we're gonna do a series of matches, okay? Okay. Now, if I am an idiot enough, today I'm gonna be playing as my guy. And my job will be to retain my WWE Universal Championship. Now that is the first match, but the second match is gonna be bloody Randy Orton versus someone else. I don't know who yet. I'm just gonna press the random button and whoever it lands on is gonna be my opponent. Same for this match. Anyway, so I thought for the first match we would do I'm making this up on the spot. We would do a ladder match because there's ladders and I know how to climb. And we are gonna be doing this at Survivor Series. If I go down, I made lots of characters, guys. Blade Gaiman is the one we're gonna be playing as today. And we will fight Booker T. He's a bloody old man now, but okay. Alright, and we are gonna be fighting for the WWE Universal Championship, which I had to make. It's an actual championship, but you know, since, you know, 2K is too obsessed about, you know, quick, we gotta make our games early, and if something happens, we can't fix it, we just gotta roll with it. Like, for example, so many little things that they could have fixed in the game before it bloody released, huh? At least put Randy Orton in the Wyatt family, come on. Come on. Or Seth Rollins' attire. It's no longer a bloody gay bluish-gray. It's bloody silver. And the Universal Championship. Bloody Kevin Owens, huh? Bloody Dean Ambrose. Intercontinental. I have to do all this stuff on my own, huh? This is so hard. I'm looking at the window and it's night. Okay, anyway, let's do this. You know, because it takes forever for this game to load. So, I'm just gonna come back to you when it finishes loading. Oh? Oh? Yay! Finally, bloody loaded. Okay, let's skip all these entrances because we don't bloody give a crap about these entrances. Bloody Booker T, you look bloody fine, huh? Look at Booker T. He's like, I'm so ready for this match, man. I can't wait to do this match. I'm so ready. Wah, watcha. Yeah. All right, here we go for the WWE Universal Championship. Ignore it, does not say World Heavyweight Championship down there. Anyway, I'm ready. Anyway, so my guy went through a little bit of a makeover. He used to be bloody black and red, huh? But now he's black and teal. All right, so we're just gonna bloody push him out of the ring real quick, okay? Like so. I said, get out of the ring, okay? Get out of the ring. Ugh. Well, that's a Royal Rumble win right there. Okay. So, he's bloody getting back up. Okay. You know, that's bloody awesome. Alright, so what we're going to do is we got to take out Booker T. And Booker T isn't going to go down and just let us win, alright? He wants our championship. Even though he's a bloody old man now, I actually respect Booker T. Oh! Booker! I can't even get over into there. Wait, is he stuck? No. Okay. I was about to say, you can't even get into that area. Oh, God. I think I might have overshot that. Anyway, so, my guy looks pretty much the exact same on what he did on the last WWE game, but now he just looks 10 times better, in my opinion. Hold on, let's just do this real quick. Ah, oh, that was a really bad senton. How do I know the name of all these bloody moves? All right, let's just head on in to the bloody ring, okay? And we're gonna bloody hit him with the ladder when he gets in, all right? All right, all right. Come on, Booker. Gotta read a book to ya. Come on, Booker. Oh, wait, Booker. Booker is doing the thing that I wanted to do. Yeah, see, this is a new thing you can do in the game now. You can bloody put the ladder up like that, huh? Look at that. I'm gonna kill ya, Booker. Come on, Booker. Oh, he's gonna try and trick me. I'm not stupid. All right, now let's just put you here, ladder, okay? Because Booker. Schoolboy super kick to you, Booker. Ow. And Booker countered. Oh, Booker. Ah. Oh, no. Oh no, Booker! Booker's got me! Ah! Oh, no! Ah! He's just wrecking me now! Alright. Piss off, Booker. Piss off. Why am I laughing? I haven't played this game in a video. I haven't done a video on this game in ages. I played it like two hours ago now. See, this is one thing that I hate about the game. If you can, it's like a countering game, alright? You're just gonna count. German suplex, yep. That's right, huh? You can't stop me. Bloody Booker T. What kind of a name is that? Bloody Booker T countering, huh? No! Stop countering me! You know what? Just to break the tension real quick, I'm gonna hit him with my finisher. I was gonna use that for just in case if he climbed the ladder with me. But you know what? Now that that's out of the way, I've almost got another finisher. If he counters this... Okay, he didn't counter. Buddy, get over there, huh? Yeah, that's right. Hit! That's right! Ooh! Bloody break the ladder, huh? Oh. That's what I talk about. Why am I doing an accent, man? Hit. Ooh! That's what I'm bloody talking about. Give me the cheese, because I'm a bit... lean, because I've got a bit of greed. I knew someone called Mead. Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a she was in the lead. Keep one of them down. And, that's all I got. We're bloody winning. Okay, Booker hasn't noticed. Oh, no, Booker's noticed. Quick, we got it. Oh, Booker's pushed down the ladder. Okay. Oh yeah, Booker? Oh yeah? Oh, uh-oh. No, Booker's thrown me out of the ring! Uh-oh, this is his chance. If he wins this, then this is gonna be embarrassing. It's okay, I'll just do a rematch. Oh no, he's gonna... Wait, what? Booker? I didn't know you could do that! Oh my God, wait, what? Oh, I gotta do that to him now. Get back down. It's my turn. Oh, Let's bloody go, huh? Yeah! Alright, you know what, bloody Booker? You're just gonna sit here for me, okay? Oh, I bloody pushed down the ladder again. Okay. Lean. Yep, there we go. So you can actually do this. Wow. I didn't know you could do that. You bloody Booker, huh? Get down. Alright. That's what you deserve, Booker. Alright? I thought you were retired. Obviously not. I keep hitting the ladder on the way in. It must be like when he goes in, like, ah, god damn it. Alright, so it looks like we won this match. Oh no, he's getting up. Quickly, pull down the championship. Oh, thank you, Booker, for letting me discover that I didn't get you with it. But, yes. Thank that, you stupid Booker D. Let me give you the D. D. Well, I don't know what's happening to me. I just go crazy whenever I play this game, man. Well, let me have a sip of my Pepsi Max. But first, I'm going to pour the rest of the can into a very small cup for a very small drink. Very small, man. Very small. Thank goodness that's in the replays. Like, that was the best part. He is your bloody winner. Bloody gameplay gaming, huh? Bloody gameplay. I can't say my name. Blade bloody gaming. That's what I refer to myself as. Blade bloody gaming. So if you're going to call me a nickname, call me BBG. Why do I do that? Alright, if that's annoying you, tell me to stop. I mean it. Tell me. Alright, so the next match we're going to do is the Randy Orton versus someone match. And this is going to be a last man standing match. And looks like it's going to be on the grandest stage of them bloody all. Alright, let's do the original. Alright. Who's going to be our opponent? Andre the Giant. Of course it's going to be Andre. Alright, so Andre is OP. Shut up, me. Alright, so Andre the Giant is bloody OP, okay? He's a super heavy weight. And the belt probably won't even fit around him. He's that bloody fat. But I will take my hat off for Andre. He was extremely unnaturally tall and fat, and I believe that was the cause of his death, and his hand was like abnormally huge. I remember I went to the shopping center in Halloween of October last year, and you know, the food store put up like blood, like these decorations around the meat area, and one of them had like a bloody hand, and it was a massive hand, and I was like, oh, that's probably like Andre the Giant's zombie walking around somewhere around here. Because it's like 10 times bigger than my hand. Teeth! Oh, it's already bloody loaded. Well, that's bloody good because I'm bloody talking to you guys. It's, you know, it's a piece of poop. Anyway, so this is the second last match. And the last match is going to be very hard for me. Because you all have dirty minds. Shut up, not that type of hard. That's what she said. Anyway, it's going to be difficult for me. Because I'm going to do something that's good. That's what she said. Alright. There's the bell. What? Here we go. Bloody walking to me like that? No, screw this, man. Sorry, Randy needs to rethink this, alright? Yeah, you do that. I do this. So, since this is a last man standing match, there is no countouts, no submissions, and no pinfalls. The only way to win is if the opponent stays down for 10 bloody seconds. And I think I could do that to Andre. You know, it won't be hard, but just in case, I'm going to set up this table. I remember I set up the table in the last match, but didn't go. Ah! Bloody punching me again! No, no. So this is actually on a normal difficulty, and I'm actually winning. I think I'm just too good at this game, okay? I can do this on the hardest difficulty. Alright, I think I should have actually done that. Oh! Oh! Alright, I'm glad you're winning. Okay, so that's good. Let's get back into the ring real quick. Let's do a quick taunt. That's a long taunt. That's a long taunt. Do not do long taunts. Oh, no. No, Andre's back. Andre. Oh, Andre countered. No. 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 I'm gonna... Got him. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, that's right. He's a super heavyweight. I can't do that crap. Well, you know what? It's okay. It's... See, look at him. He just bloody pushes me. I think if we stun him like this... Oh, never mind. No. Oh, how am I doing this? DDT. It's such an honor to fight you, Andre. Let me just... And now 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 let me just... Yes, I did it. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Stay down. No, stay down. Ah! I think Andre's like 7'4". I'm not too sure, but... Oh, we got a signature. Oh, yes, 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 this is perfect for us. Perfect for us. Right, let's just... quickly. Signature. Oh. It doesn't even bloody fit. This wouldn't be that bad for him. Oh, no, it still would. But his knee's in the bloody way. It won't affect him at all. Oh, and here comes bloody dog, huh? Oh, let's get him out of the ring quickly. We're going to use that bloody table to our advantage, huh? No one can stop us now. If he counters the table somehow, then I don't know what can beat Andre. Or if he stays up after the table. Like, this is the first time we're going to try and keep him down. But if we win this, then I'm bloody amazing, huh? Ah! Do the bloody table. Yeah. Alright, ref, I'll be in the ring. Leave you to it. Yeah. Doing my victory chant right now. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Yeah. Wait, have we actually done it? Oh no, he got up at 9. Are you serious? Oh, he took out the ref as well, you bloody fat man. He just took out the referee. Okay, well, the ref is... Oh, no, the ref is back up. Okay. Well, I thought this match would be a bit more interesting since the ref was out. You know what? Let's make this match a bit more interesting. Bloody uppercut. Uh-oh. Andre counters. No. No. No, not Andre. With his big, fat slowness. Oh, what an uppercut. Wait, is Andre bleeding? Oh, I did it. I made Andre bleed. Holy crap, man. I'm like being a bloody beast here. Beating up Andre, a giant. Goddamn giant. Yeah. Alright, now we got a signature again. Oh, no, we bloody counted. Oh. Oh no! Wait, what? Uh-oh. No. No. Andre! Ah! Don't manhandle me! No. Andre, no. Andre, no. Yep, yep. Get up, Randy. Come on. Get a Viper. Randy Orton. Uh-oh. Ah! He's bleeding on the chest! Uh-oh. Wait, I'm fine. I'm fine, aren't I? Yeah, I'm fine. How am I doing this right now? Like, it's Andre the Giant, and I'm beating him up. He should be beating me up, man. Uh-oh. Yep, he's beating me up again. Oh, quickly. Get him up. No, wait. Get him up. Get him up. He bloody counters every time. Is he too big? Will he break the ring? Alright, now's our time. Now's our time. Now's our time. Bloody step on him. Step on him here. Step on him there. Disrespect him. And right on the bloody head, huh? Ooh, 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 this is our time, this is our time. Wait. I've got an idea. Oh my gosh, I've got a great idea. Watch this, guys, watch this. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yes. I did it! I did the catching RKO! Oh my god, yes, I just did a catching RKO! To the goddamn biggest, fattest man in all of reality, man! Oh yeah! That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be King, but I still don't see him giving up. Bloody World Heavyweight Champion retains. There we go, perfect! That's actually really good right there. Did it. Holy crap, man. That was a crazy match, actually. I didn't think... I thought, like, he's just too bloody fat to beat, huh? Like, look at this. He just bloody gets me like that. And then bloody manhandles me. But then I bloody step on his face. And then I catch an RKO him like a bloody boss. That's what I'm on about. That was perfect right there. And then this one is bloody perfect too. Yeah, still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. That's what I'm bloody talking about, huh? You can't beat this. A 13-time WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Bloody amazing, huh? Do the Arnold Schwarzenegger thumbs up. I can't stop doing that, I'm sorry. I'm just excited. Anyway, so it's time I review the last match. So my favorite WWE wrestler is Seth Rollins, okay? Now, what if... And the guy in the front cover is Brock Lesnar. Oh, wait, no. The difficulty was uneasy. Well, now I know why it was bloody too easy then. Okay, anyway, so we're going to fight Brock Lesnar on the hardest difficulty. And it's going to be in a bloody normal match. That's right, because I'm bloody boring. And it's going to be a WWE main event, and I will play as Seth Rollins. Where's Seth? There he is. All right, and we will be, what attire? You know what, let's just do current. Because it's literally, like, the current outfit. Nah, we'll do the man. Versus, no, not Roman. No one likes Roman. Do we have to have Paul there? I don't want Paul to be there. Make it extra hard to beat him. Fine. Paul would never leave Brock's side, so we're gonna have Paul there. Bloody Paul, bloody Heyman. Bloody fat little short piece of bald crap. I bloody kill you, huh? If Paul does anything that... So if you guys remember, I did try to beat Brock, I believe, as the assassin, one of my custom characters, and Randy Orton. And both times, I believe, I wasn't successful. And that was on the normal difficulty. And if I can't beat Brock on the normal difficulty, then what about the legend difficulty? I don't know how I'm going to do this, guys, but you know what? I'm a daredevil. But it's adrenaline pumping through my bloody veins, huh? I'm going to... Ow! Ow! That was a little bit too hard, me. I'm going to bloody beat Brock Lesnar in this bloody match, and you can't stop me. I'm going to die. All right. So, I look bloody ready because I'm bloody Seth Rollins. All right? Am I bloody ready? Bloody hell. No, I'm not. Anyway, let's just... Oh, no. Oh, already with a German suplex. All right, remember, guys. You got it. Wait, what? No. Already? Submission? No. He's going to beat me. He's going to beat me already. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God. This is so hard. Get out quick. Oh, my God. This is already so hard. All right, let's just keep him on the ground, all right? If we keep him on the ground, we'll be fine. Alright. Let's just do this. Keep on doing this. No. Not my injured neck. Brock, don't suplex me. Please. Don't throw me. No! Roll out quickly. Alright, you just get back into the ring. And let's just get back out of the ring. Nope. Okay. Okay. Fine. Ah! Oh, God, I'm getting dominated. Drop kick to the back. Oh! All right, quickly. Oh! Come on, Brock. Come on. You bloody chicken, huh? Hey, all right, drop kick. All right. This is intense. Come on, Brock. Can I reach him from here? No, I can't. Oh, this is the perfect place. Oh, yes. In control. Hit the ropes again. Ow. Oh, hi, Brock. Oh, no. Please don't suplex me. No, not a German. Oh. That's three suplexes, I think. Wait, is he? He's bloody pinning me. No, Brock. I refuse to go down this early. Uh-oh. This is a dominance right now. It's okay though, because oh no, he's gonna got me in another arm lock. Ah, ow! He's got me in another bloody arm lock. He's bloody winning. No. He's bloody gonna make me tap. No, stop doing that. I got it. He could just do that all day, and I'd bloody not give up, huh? Bloody not give. Ah! Oh no, he's gonna try and pin me again, isn't he? The bloody coward pinning me again. No, I'm not going down this easy, man. You gotta at least hit me like Suplex City or something. I have to go there first. No. Ow. Maybe I should have gone as my guy. I would have been a bit more successful. Quickly, just bloody counter him. Counter. Kick him. All right. He's down. Moonsault. Yep. Right. Top of the rope. All right. No! He's Brock. No! Brock! Another suplex? Are you serious? This is hard. No, not again. I'm still easily getting out of the pinfall. That's the thing. No, not again. Ow. I'm so dead. This is the end of me. I tried to use my signature, but it was just too quick. He's so quick. This is the reincarnation of... Oh, no. He's going to try and hit me. No. Please, no. He hit me with his signature. No. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Can I roll? I need to roll. No, don't do that to me, Brock. Brock, don't go for the F5. He's going for the... No, he's not going for the F5. Oh, my God. This is my opportunity. No, he got me. I'm going to die. Oh, my gosh. This came to an end so quickly. He's going to do the F5. No. Okay. I've got resiliency if I need it. I shouldn't need it. No. Are you serious? No. Oh, my God. Wow. No. Screw it. Resiliency. I need it. Oh, no. It's so hard. I can't even get back up on my feet. I'm up. Come on. We can do this. Yes, pedigree. That's bloody right. Come back. Oh, I'm coming for you. Bro. Oh, no. He counted. Come back. All right. We got him. All right. We're actually making a good comeback here. Oh, super kick. You know what? Screw it. I don't care if this move's banned. Desperate calls call for desperate measures. All right. Come on. We got this. We actually got this. Oh, here we go. One, two. Oh, no. No. This match is so close now. Anyone could win. Bloody hell. I want to know who's going to win this bloody match. I want to know. Come on, let's do one of Seth's iconic moves. If you counter the blockbuster, then you're a douche. No, he's got me on the floor again. Ow. Stop bloody hitting me, Brock. It's not nice. Quickly. Phoenix Splash. Yes. All right, let's do one of Seth's iconic moves again. Come on, get up. get up. Oh, again! No! Don't take down Seth, not like this, not a suplex! Oh, this is the end of me. No, it's not. Eh. Oh, I'm gonna fight. Uh-oh. All right, if we can counter Brock here, like that, and then get him in the bloody corner, like that, then bloody pick him up like this, like that, yeah? Then we can press bloody X on him, and he won't count. Yep, like this. Okay. Now prepare to see how good Seth Rollins is. Watch this. I don't know how you'd be able to do this. Please don't counter. Yes, look at this. He's not done yet. Look at this bloody gayness, huh? It's bloody awesome. All right, quickly, let's go. Two. Oh, wait. No, he's still in it. What? Bloody hell, that bloody does it. I'm gonna play get you, Brock. Come on, hop up. Hope you like a crossbody. Yeah. I hope you like a nice Phoenix Flash too, because that's what you're gonna get. Happy. Oh no! No. This is not my time. My time is not now. Quickly, I can counter his signature. No, I can't. Oh yes, I can. Did I? Yes, I did it. I counted his signature. No. You're not getting your hands on me. Alright, let's just bloody beat the crap out of him. Uh-oh. No, he got us. We can dodge this, though. No, we can't. He's gonna bloody hit us. No, he's gonna bloody pin us. Oh. Guys, this is all relying on me now. No! Yes! I'm still alive, guys. Staying alive, guys. Here I go. Believe in me, because I can do anything in the world. And so can you, if you believe in yourself. Oh my gosh, I'm super kick. Yes, that's all I need. One more pedigree from victory. One more pedigree from victory. One more, yes, that must be the final pedigree. If it isn't, then Brock Lesnar truly is the beast incarnate, the conqueror. All right, let's do this. Crap, that. Oh my gosh, I did it. You know what? You caused me enough damage, Brock. You know what I went through to win? I'm doing a video, and you thought it was okay to just do all that? And you know what? I didn't get to hit this finisher. I really wanted to. The bloody... this one, yeah? And you know what? Because you're such a douche, Brock, because you're such a douche, I hope you like it outside the ring. Because that's where you're going. Say hello to me! Just trying to goad his yes. Into making a mistake here. Huh. Oh. Oh my god. That was intense. I mean it, guys. I don't think I could ever do something like that again. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Tonight's video for me, actually. It's like, what's the time, actually? I'm actually eager to know. It's four to ten. 5 to 10. But yeah, I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm going to go ahead and edit it straight away because I just downloaded a bunch of music that I can use for the video. I just have to put the credentials in the description, you know. That's fine, though. Because, you know, it's like royalty-free music like Kevin MacLeod and stuff and instrumental core. So, it's all fine. I want to see what type of music would go with it. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video and... as always, I'll see y'all in the goddamn next video of mine. See y'all. Bye-bye. Sup, guys. Wait, sup, guys. What? Hey, guys, wait. Shut up. Hey, guys, wait. How you doing? Just before this video ends, I'm about to start editing the video, actually. I just want to let you know is that you can see my last project. It says Batman Arkham Knight. Now, that's not an official video just yet, but it is what my next video is going to be on. And yes, my next video, for some reason, is going to be on Batman Arkham Knight. Why? Because, obviously, I know it's a bit early, but I'm running out of ideas. Also, I just want to let you guys know, I'm going to go into more detail on this, on my Batman Arkham Knight video at the end of that, but yeah, when Red Dead Redemption 2 does come out, I am going to be doing heaps on it, so yeah, if you were a fan of Red Dead Redemption 1, or just Red Dead Redemption, whatever you want to call it at this point, then yeah. Red Dead Redemption 2 is going to be a huge thing on my channel. I'll be doing single player funny moments online, and of course I said I'd go into more detail in my next video, which will be that Batman Arkham Knight one. So yeah, I'll see you guys in that video and I'll talk to you all later. Also, if it's not a Batman Arkham Knight video, then it's probably a Watch Dogs 2 video, because Batman Arkham Knight, I've just reinstalled it and the update file's got to download so that way I can play it, because the last save data was on the newer version of the game. So yeah, if it's on a Watch Dogs 2 video, which I think it probably will be because I want to do the video pretty soon after I edit this one, it's probably going to be on Watch Dogs 2 and the Batman Arkham Knight video. Come out next weekend. Anyway, I'll see you guys in my goddamn next video. See y'all.